अरे बाबा, आई डोंट वॉन्ट योर क्रेडिट कार्ड. हु गेव यू माई नंबर?
इफ बैंक्स आर रियली आफ्टर अस टू गेट अ क्रेडिट कार्ड, देन दे मस्ट बी दाल में कुछ तो काला. बट इफ दैट्स द केस, व्हाई डिड बिलियनेयर केविन ओ'लेरी गेव हिज सन दिस एडवाइस?
आई टोल्ड माय सन एज़ सून एज़ यू गेट वन, ट्रेवर, पुट 50 बक्स ऑन द कार्ड.
यप.
एंड पे इट ऑफ.
बिलियनेयर्स आल्सो गेट अ क्रेडिट कार्ड इवन व्हेन दे डोंट नीड इट. Because there are some secrets about credit cards that can help you get rich. And by the end of this video, I'm going to tell you those secrets. Because in today's video, you're going to see three disadvantages of using a credit card. Three advantages. One secret advantage where this piece of plastic can help you buy a house. And towards the end, I'll give you a bonus tip to help you understand how to use credit cards wisely. But before that, if you like our work, make sure you smash that like button. Let's begin. So you know what a debit card is, right? It's a card that deducts money from your bank account every time you use it. But using a credit card is like taking a quick loan from a bank, and you have to repay back this money to the bank within a billing cycle, which is usually for 50 days. These 50 days are your interest-free period. Does it mean you can spend 10 crores using a credit card on your first day? Not really. Your credit limit, that is how much can you spend using your credit card, is decided by the bank based on your income level, credit score, so on and so forth. So basically, credit cards give people money that they don't have, and that creates problems. Problem number one, they promote impulse buying. Every website you go to will show you an ad. In fact, you must be seeing one right now. It's not wrong to buy, but when we are not in a good place mentally, just to get a quick buzz, we buy shoes we don't need or that fifth Game of Thrones t-shirt that just lies at the back of the closet. This kind of impulse buying is pushed further when you have a credit card, because with a credit card, you don't have to pay now. You can pay later. So if you already have these emotional issues to resolve first, then credit cards might not be your friend. In fact, comment below and tell me, what was the last purchase you made that you regret? Was it a midnight ice cream or a t-shirt you already had or shoes you did not need? Problem number two, they put you in a lot of debt. Interest rate of home loan is around 8%, car loan is around 10, personal loan is around 12. Do you know what is the interest rate of credit cards? Between 24 to 42% per annum. Matlab bhaiya, if you pay back the money to the bank within your billing cycle, then okay, zero interest. But if you default by just one day, then here's what happens. You have to pay interest not just for one day, but starting from the day you made the transaction. Assuming you made it at the start of the billing cycle, then your interest is on 51 days, not just one day. Late payment charges will be applied. You have to pay 18% GST on the overall interest accruing. And God forbid, if you make a new transaction before paying off this old amount, then this new transaction won't have any interest fee period and it'll start attracting interest from day one. Apart from these payments, two solid ways that credit card companies make money is this. If you withdraw cash using a credit card, then you start paying interest right away from day one. Credit card companies tell you, oh, so you have to pay 50,000 this month. Don't worry, just pay 5% of it. That is the minimum amount due. And you won't be charged any late payment fee. You think it's a boon, but it's not. Because you will still end up paying high interest rates on the remaining amount. So the day you get your credit card, swear to God that no matter what, you will always pay your dues on time. Because if you don't, problem number three, credit cards can spoil your credit score. Now listen to this very carefully. A credit score is a three-digit number ranging from 300 to 900. This score is used by banks, credit card companies, or even insurance agencies to decide whether or not to offer you credit and what the interest rates would be. Means if you want to do business or even have ghar, bar, bachche in this country, then having a good credit score is very important. In India, there are some bureaus that keep track of our credit scores like CRIF, CIBIL. I'll tell you more about the score later. But for now, remember that this score should never go down. But if you don't pay your credit card bills on time, it will. You can even keep track of your credit score through apps like Cred, which allows you to manage all of your cards at one place and even rewards you every time you pay your bills on time. I'll tell you more about Cred later. For now, those were the three problems of having a credit card. But just like that gulab jamun on my veg thali, I saved the best for the last. So here are the top 4 reasons why credit cards are great. Number 1. Credit cards have benefits. If they're charging you so much interest, surely they must be offering something in return first. Depending upon the credit card you opt for, you can get benefits like reward points. Every time you fill petrol, book air tickets, movie tickets, hotel rooms, no cost EMI offers, cashback offers, complimentary lounge access in an airport, which we frequently use for international flights, priority airport check-ins, and in some cases, insurance cover for travels. But getting a credit card just to get free food at airport lounges is silly. The more important benefits of credit cards are, number 2, they are universally accepted. I bought my first credit card in 2012 when I had to travel to US for work alone. It was my first international flight and I was told that debit cards might not work everywhere. So before I left, I bought myself a credit card. And thanks to it, I had no issues grabbing a quick meal in between a connecting flight at Heathrow, where the currency was pounds, paying for the cab from airport to the hotel, and checking in at the hotel where the currency was dollars. And when I went out to see the world, it worked at all stores and amusement parks. They also work across multiple websites, whether you want to buy an online course or set up a recurrent transaction at Netflix. But if you're using them everywhere, surely safety must be a concern, which is why they offer. Benefit number 3, strong buyer protection. These days, we seem to make a transaction at some new website every month. The good news is, Reserve Bank of India has shifted the responsibility of proof of customer liability to the bank, which means if you don't get your order, you can ask the credit card company to raise a dispute against the transaction. This is called chargeback, and it protects you from fraudulent transactions. But read the terms and conditions of your credit card carefully to ensure that they do offer the chargeback benefit. And now is the time for the secret advantage. Advantage number 4. Credit cards build your credit score. In that video, this is what Kevin O'Leary was really saying.
I told my son as soon as he could get one, Trevor, put $50 on the card and pay it off. Mm-hmm. And now he's got a pristine credit rating and he's only ever put a few $1,000 through the card.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody should understand that. There's no way to game that system. You've got to establish a credit rating or you can't borrow.
As he said, you must establish your credit rating. As we discussed earlier, credit rating or credit score is a very important number. And one of the ways of building it is to get a credit card. Use it to spend small amounts and repay it back immediately. This repaying on time over the years is what will build your credit score. And when you have a good credit score, this is what happens. You can get a good premium for insurances. You can negotiate the interest rate on your credit cards. But most importantly, you'll get a better interest rate on your loans, be it for your education, starting a business, or to get your dream house. To give you an example, this house that we are staying in has a loan on my name. Me and my husband took a joint loan, but I have a better credit score. And the bank said that the interest rate would be lesser if it was taken on my name. And that's how a good credit score helped us land a good house at a good interest rate. In short, a good credit score is equal to a happy life because it can help you with your education, with your business, and even your house. One of the apps that can help you maintain a good credit score is Cred. This video is in association with them because I've been using Cred since 2019. Before I give you the bonus tip, let me quickly tell you about them. Cred is an app where you can keep a track of all of your credit cards at one place. It makes payments instant, seamless, and rewarding. They reveal any hidden charges on your statement. And every time you make your credit card payment on time, they reward you with Cred coins and discounts on their store. I've been a Cred member since 2019 because in one of the talks, I heard their CEO Kunal Shah saying that Cred is not just an app. It's a tribe of people who make good financial decisions. And I wanted to be a part of that tribe. I have 2 credit cards, American Express and ICICI, and I manage them through Cred. As you can see on the top, every payment gave me Cred coins that I have accumulated since last year. And I can go to the store, check out the offers available, and use my Cred coins to avail these offers. I'm not bragging, but that is my credit score. Not bad, huh? It means that I follow what I preach. I pay my bills on time, I maintain a good score, and I only promote what I believe in or use. So read all about them. And if you think Cred is where you want to be, then download the app using the link below. enter your name and phone number, and CRED will automatically fetch your credit score. Remember, you can be a CRED member only if your credit score is 750 and above. Good luck. I think by now you know that credit cards can either make or break you. So to use them wisely, I'm going to give you a simple The Urban Fight copyrighted formula. While using credit cards, remain S-A-N-E, sane. S, spend only as per your purchase capacity. Chadar jitni hai, pair utne hi phailao. You're not taking credit cards for money, but to build your credit score. A, auto debit. Auto debit helps you from falling into the hellhole of paying interest, taxes, late fees, and getting a bad credit score. N, have no more than one or two credit cards. Because, why? And E, extensively research about your credit card's annual fee, interest rates, hidden charges, credit benefits, and read the terms and conditions carefully. The job of an agent is just to sell you a credit card. It's your job to find out whether the credit card is useful for you or not. So today's bonus tip is this. While using a credit card, remain sane. Because that's the only way to use credit cards wisely. Another way to remain sane is to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon. Because we make career, finance, and communication videos regularly. And don't forget to share this video with your friends who don't have credit cards. I am Taskeen, and I'll see you in the next video.